The COVID pandemic has led to postponed elections in about 64 countries. To keep trust, first, you'd need a political consensus that postponement was necessary. Secondly, you'd need democratic safeguards, that the measures are temporary and that the measures are legal. And most importantly, the broader public needs reassurance of the compelling reasons behind the decision, the safeguards in place, and the pathways for when and how elections will be restored.